Crazy chicks getting rowdy on public transit. No new thing. But a crazy chick getting a Johnny Cage style uppercut? You don't see that every day. Now this obviously isn't your classic duel. There's really no class at all. The driver did not merely approach the young woman, remove his white leather glove, and initiate the duel with a light slap. No, this one begins with a verbal throwing stars, i.e., and I can't quite make this out, but the driver says something along the lines of, "I'll bring my granddaughter up here and get her to whoop your ass." To which the female responds, "Okay, bring 'em," racial expletive. "Bring your nanny up here, bitch, and I'll beat her ass too." And of course the verbal sparring ends with the uppercut. That, in Mortal Kombat 2, would end in a level fatality sending your opponent to the depths of a spike pit. Some may say it's just another story in the annals of Cleveland Greater Regional Transit. Could there be a Justin Bieber sex tape? Let's do a little Nancy Drew work and see. After a quick search on Twitter, I found this. A newly uploaded YouTube video of Justin playing a wacky prank again, and another of his younger years.